down.
Oh, another thing comes September the 21st, we're going to be doing CGC testing. No choke chain, no pinch collars, nothing but a collar. So we need to start basically working with our dog. We need to be on. No, that's just a test they give that I offer. And believe me, the reason I do this is because everybody wants to wear a choke chain on their dog. Everybody wants to wear a pinch collar on their dog. If your dog is trained, and you don't need that. That means that we got to get away from the tools using, start working with your dog. It's a whole different ball game when you don't have the tools on. Whole different presentation from you to the dog, because now you